Thank you. A broadcasting pioneer has died in Tucson, Mac Marshall, a KGUN-9 anchor. In the 1960s, he began with a five-minute newscast on Sunday nights, and eventually that expanded to a nightly 15-minute newscast. Larry Schnebley, who worked with Marshall, says essentially Mac was the news department, sometimes adding pictures he had taken with a Polaroid camera. Mac Marshall was 90 years old.